To order a complete battery replacement kit, please visit our website at newpower99.com. newpower99.com, giving new life to your old stuff.
Begin by using the special tool provided in your kit from New Power 99 to carefully pry apart your Galaxy Tab 3. Pull the tape covering the connectors back and set it aside. Gently lift the connector latches as shown to be able to remove the ribbon cable. Remove the 10 screws securing the original battery. Pull back the ribbon cables, carefully lift up the original battery, and disconnect the battery by exerting upward pressure from beneath the wires. Connect and seat your new extended life battery from newpower99.com. Replace the 10 screws. Reconnect the ribbon cables, close the connector latches, and replace the tape as shown. Replace the cover and snap in place as shown. Turn on your Galaxy Tab 3 with its newly installed battery from newpower99.com. Your Galaxy Tab 3 should now work perfectly. Be sure to charge the unit for at least 2 hours before continuing to use.
NewPower99.com, giving new life to your old stuff.